Racism in America has existed since the colonial era. Discriminatory laws, practices, and action have adversely impacted people of color for centuries. We have faced restrictions on our political, social, and economic freedoms. Listen in as we discuss how to finally turn the tide and provide real solutions for social inequity.